live without the music. What did you do to my stuff? You sleeping beauty. Well, go your ass back in there on the other side.
Try to give me more.
the girl is like, okay, the owner, whenever I come, it's always something. She'll say to me, we don't like have real conversations. She just don't have time for that or whatever, I guess. But she was like, you're my favorite. What I like the most about you is that you don't complain or whatever. And I'm like, yeah, I do complain. It's not to you, you know, or whatever. It's pointless, you know. It's what she wants. But for me, it's not like that. Only for the other girls. If she wants you to work on this day, then you say, okay, yes, I come in to work on this day. Me, or you quit. So many girls come and go in there, and I'm like, they can't hang. It's really not that hard. It's not that difficult to have it your way there. So not. There's a new girl there. She's a Gemini like me. This ought to be interesting. She's like 24, she told me. And I was with this one customer that I guess the owner thought she was pimping me out to or whatever. You know, and I was like, oh. You know? And I told her to make the drinks, and then I told her I forgot because I was high that the other girl was serving him. And so when I said, oh wait, never mind, she gave me this look like, bitch, like that. And I can relate to the feeling, but that was the other girl's customer, and that's just like rude. And so I had to explain it to her, but you know, that I didn't mean like any foul shit or whatever. I wasn't trying to like be mean to the new girl. Even though that's how they were to me. They were so mean to me.